Good day to you.
Can I ask, what kind of a lord is Sir Hanush?
I can't complain. He knows how to keep order, but he does it with good humor.
What do you think of Sir Radzig?
I hear he's on good terms with the king. Probably why Sir Hanush opened the door to him.
What's young Lord Capon like?
He'll be the governor here in a few years. Sir Hanush is just his guardian until he comes of age. The young lord spends most of his time making merry. But he'll grow out of it.
What's life like in Rattai?
Till Sigismund came and then you folk, it was a fine peaceful life here.
What will become of the Scalet's refugees?
I'd like to know the answer to that myself.
Perkstein is a fine castle.
It'll be even finer once you all clear out.
Do you know who the...
They call them Cumans or Kipchaks. Good luck to you.
Hey, I'm from Skellet's, good folk. You all know what happened there.
Let's see then. Take this bow, go and stand in position over there, and we can start. And another thing, put on this arm guard. Without it, you could flay your forearm with a bowstring, so be sure to wear it.
Thank you, Captain.
Save the thanks, and get it. Now concentrate. A bow ain't exactly the weapon of choice of a knight, but it can come in very handy. You've got two bandits coming at you from a distance. You shoot one in the eye, drop your bow, and draw your sword on the other. Emperor Charles, God rest him, encouraged his subjects to learn archery. He even organized contests in Prague. But you wouldn't have gotten far there. You're holding the thing like a piece of firewood. But enough talk. There's the target. Try and hit it. Draw the bow, aim, and release. Try to get a feel for the rhythm. Inhale on the draw, hold your breath for a moment, and then release the string.
Missed it.
No jerky movements. Just let the string slide out of your fingers, as if you were about to draw it back more. All one movement, the arrow aiming at the target and flying at it. Shoot away. What you have there is a training bow. The arrow drops quickly. Once you've trained a bit, you can get yourself a better one, and then those arrows will fly so fast you won't see them. Don't forget the arm guard. Once you've mastered the bow a bit, you won't need it anymore. Well, that was awful. I didn't imagine a village yokel like you would have much skill, but you failed to meet even my low expectations.
I don't know why you're wasting your time, Sir Bernard. Nothing will come of him anyway, and at the first sign of trouble, he'll run away like any other cowardly peasant. After all, he's done it before.
What did you say?
Calm down, boy. Keep in mind who you're talking to.
A braggart who was born with a silver spoon in his mouth.
Now, you've really done it. You'll go to the stocks for that.
Calm yourself, Sir Bernard. If the blacksmith's boy feels he can prove himself, then let him try. Do you think you can beat me? Well?
Anytime.
Very well. If you defeat me, I'll give you my bow. If you lose, you'll have to pay up. Do you even have any coin?
I have enough.
Good. Then let's get to it.
Didn't expect that. Probably just wasn't your day, sir.
I told you I have a heavy hand, ever since I fell off that horse during the last hunt. What are you grinning about, boy? I think you owe me a little payback. How about a sword fight at the arena?
If you like.
Sir Hans, is this necessary? Sir Hanisch has already had words about you fighting with your subjects. He explicitly told me.
I know what he told you. You can just tell him I didn't listen to you. So what's it going to be, blacksmith?
If we must.
Excellent. Then let's go.
Fucking hell.
Hey!
Are you going to cry now?
Well, you got the better of me this time, Blacksmith. Must be having an off day.
Are you all right, sir?
Don't worry your mangy head about me, peasant. We'll see each other again soon enough. You can keep my bow. Its best years are behind it anyway.
You better hope his lordship hasn't taken it badly.
He shouldn't have challenged me.
Careful. You might be under Sir Radzig's protection, but you'd be wise to stay on good terms with the other noblemen, too. Now go to the Rathouse. The bailiff's waiting for you there.
All right, Captain.
Take care now.
What is it you want here? What do you want from...
What kind of...
Young Sir Hans is our governor.
What's life like?
Life is good here.
How do the rats...
I know they got nowhere to go. Scarlet.
Have you heard any...
Terrible things. May the Lord watch over you. Then.
Who are you?
What is it you want here? Jesus! Has something happened? There. Going. Help!
Hey!
What's that? Oh!
What are you doing here? Get out of here or I'll call the guards on you.
Hey! My God, I see someone stealing! There's a thief here! I see a thief!
It's too deep here.
Good health to you.
Miller Peshek from Ratai sent me with this ring for you.
A ring?
Here it is.
Useless fucking bauble. You must be Henry, right? Peshek told me about you.
What the? Why did you throw it away? Do you know how much trouble I had to get it? Peshek said it was important to you.
Like I said, it's a piece of junk. It was just a test to see if you've got the balls to work for the Miller. It's a custom of ours. We need to see if you'll be hobbled by pointless principles, or if you're willing to use your head.
What am I to do with these things I pilfer?
Buying and selling stolen goods is a crime. Not that I buy them from you.
So if someone loses something, and I happen to find it, I can bring it to you to...
That's the...
Do you need help with that?
Just in time. There is a certain matter I need resolving. You may have heard that Sir Robart of Taumburg is a stickler for having all his gear neat and tidy.
The commander of the guard? Sir Robart?
It's like this. I want you to break into the Taumburg armory and steal a few waffen rocks with the coat of arms on them.
And once Sir Robart finds some of his guardsmen's equipment is missing...
He'll see to the commander of the guard, who's the only one with keys and answerable for their safekeeping. Take at least 5 waffen rocks.
Consider it done.
I'll burn them to get...
I'd like you to teach me how to...
Certainly.
Well.
I've got some goods.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's have a word about the prop.
Sure.
Satisfied?
I'd almost...
All right, sir.